Marathon County Corrections officers are being honored today for their heroic life-saving efforts. News 9's Rashad Williams explains why the recognition is so important.
Well, several corrections officers were presented with multiple awards, including the life-saving award. Now, the Sheriff's Department says three officers and a nurse helped save an inmate's life who was found unconscious. Now, because of their CPR efforts, the inmate survived the medical issue. And one of those same officers also honored for helping an inmate who said he wanted to die. Now, he not only kept it from happening, but was able to then get him mental health help. Several other officers recognized for exceptional service.
One of our deputies that's responsible for the crisis assessment response team and our CIT training here and all the mental health services that she provides, and a corrections officer who has spearheaded our efforts with Shop with a Cop and some of the other youth programs that we do.
He says when his staff does exceptional service to the inmates and the community, they deserve to be shown appreciation. In the studio, Rashad Williams, News 9 WAOW.